All right, let's turn it down a little bit. There we go. Pretty good. Better. All right, Screamer broadcasting live across the globe. And we have got a great one for you. I'm going to be putting on some VR gear. And we're going to be having some fun with the Iron Man VR, as well as Spider-Man VR, Blood and Truth, and Star Wars VR. So let's take a look at what we've got on the Iron Man VR side of things, shall we? Ooh, we're doing a little bit for Warhammer. Vision Spell. Don't fight. Unless you've got your Iron Man on. After you download the demo, you get the full Molten Lava Armor demo for the full game. I've already done it, so we're going to give you a couple tips and pointers on flying and other thing that you can snipe in the game, as well as some of the other VR stuff. Here's some of the other pre-order bonuses that you're going to get with the Marvel Iron Man setup. You've got the Origin Armor Custom Deco, Vintage Armor Custom, Silver Centurion Armor, and the Ultraviolet, as well as that Lava Armor. This month on our theme, we've got a lot of great stuff too for you, so make sure you check that out. It's changed over. We're going to be changing over to Legacy for June. This month is 80s still. We've got a great packet of stuff that you can still win in that loot crate. Remember, that's a raffle that you can enter monthly or annually right here on GamingHQ TV, so try to keep that in mind. Like I said, we've got a lot of broadcasting we're going to try to get through tonight, so steer with me. I haven't been doing this for a while, so I'll try to keep it up in the air as long as I can. Let's go through the stuff that we have that's going on, the rest of it, and get started, shall we? Let's see what we've got. Downside, remember to refresh your browsers or catch one of our past broadcasts, as we have a lot of different prizes, codes, and crates embedded in all of our games, and we'd love to see you win one, so go ahead and check that out, and don't miss out on that stuff either. We still have more stuff to show you. Keep going! It's Revenge of the Fifth, no one has to know. Gotta make up this one and put it right next to May the 4th be with you. So we're gonna run some Star Wars stuff tonight and some other action-oriented stuff in there as well. And we've got our eyes on you for it. We're switching up from PS4 Pro to Xbox One X. Remember I told you this month's theme? It is 80s, and you've got featured in this crate a whole bunch of stuff, and it should be pretty good. You've got the Wonder Woman 84, Gremlins, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, and more. These are some other stuff in there, so sign up for the raffle. Don't miss out on the crate. Get it on the site. Last month we had some good stuff too. Black Widow. You know, you can see it. I gotta get going. Let's keep this thing rolling. Come on, faster. Don't crash. You're gonna make it in time. Right to your door. Pins and shirts in every crate. Remember, we know this month's crate is gonna be changing over like it does every month. And next month is going to be Lord of the Rings and Legacy, so that should be a lot of fun. Let's get started, shall we? GamingHQ.global is your global gaming headquarters.com. Make sure to make that your non-stop on your phone and whatnot. There you go, we've got the VR stuff kicking in here. Got music and audio kicking in from Audioblock, Shutterstock, no copyright music, royalty-free music, and so many more. I definitely want you to be our friends, so we appreciate you guys. Exactly. I appreciate you more. We got family and friends watching out there. Thank you for tuning in. Remember, you can find us on all of our social channels on Twitch and Facebook by going right to our main site, GamingHQ.tv, or GlobalGamingHeadquarters.com, or find out when you get there. Like I said, my name is Greer. I'm going to be talking your ear off tonight as little as possible and get started with this gear. So let me suit up. And if you're in it, suit up with me. Here we go. It's almost looking like I know what I'm doing here for a second.
PremiumBeef.com.
There we go. Wish me luck. I got awful long arms. I know that. Okay.
PremiumBeef.com.
What are you looking at, Iron Man? Who are you looking at? Get off me, man. Alright, let's play some demo. Let's have some fun. We've got the options already set up here in our little sitting circle. Hopefully we don't go completely around. We've got the combat challenge, the flight course. So we're going to go completely through the Iron Man VR. And remember, pre-order it. You'll get some of the Iron Man skins. And I'm sure there'll be some other fun stuff. Let's go. Let's start it off. This is what you would see. We've got hover mode. Tap the bottom outer button corner on your left hand or on the right circle. Tony Stark retires from weapons, making to become the armed superhero known as Iron Man at home in Malibu. He tests his first modern armored flight and weapon system. Hopefully we'll be in Malibu this weekend. Make sure you catch us on our Periscope channel. And hello to Periscope out there. Hey, Periscope channel. If you're watching, type back or hit those hearts. Thank you. We love those hearts. Double tap to engage the boost thrusters. Sideways to dodge enemies. What else have you got? Using the turn button, a screen vignette will briefly obscure your peripheral vision. You can adjust the vignette effect in the options menu. Okay, we'll figure it out. Health bars at the bottom. Default pulsar. Blah, 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 blah. Let's go. Come on. We're ready. Let's do this. I think. I'm saying that too easily, ain't I? Oh, I forgot I have to press this button. Beep. Now I'm going to show up in your left bottom left corner. My name is Greer, and if you have any questions, feel free to ask. But here we go. Come on, Jarvis. What are you doing? Stop pushing the buttons. All right, let's use their music. More action-oriented. And yeah, you're in VR. You can fully, as long as you stand in your circle. All right, let me get ready to fly here. I can't see the chat. I'll stop in the air and see what the chat looks like in a little bit. Hopefully won't be attacked or anything like that. This is just a demo. All right. Well, you gotta learn how to... Sometimes you gotta learn to run before you can walk, right? Let's do it. On. We did this the other day. There we go.
Okay. Mark III test flight. Starting with maneuvering thrusters. Hands by my sides. Palms back.
Yep. I am Iron Man.
Good. Feels good. All right. Time to open her up.
Sony Interactive presents Marvel, presenting me, bringing you Iron Man VR.
With camouflage.
Opening targeting suite. Pulsers ready. Hands up, palms forward.
Bullseye.
Don't turn completely around. There we go.
You may have a problem, Tony.
Pepper, I have a lot of problems.
I'm serious. You in this armor. Do I need to stage an intervention?
Only if I start wearing it to bed.
Where are you anyway?
I thought we
Look
did
out
this
the window.
Already.
Oh. Hi, handsome. Looks like you made some upgrades.
Hi, Pepper.
We need to get that double repulsor going.
Three more targets to go.
I'm on it. I'm flying. Check this out, Leon. Slyheart, you there?
Two more targets left.
Actually ducking my head. Feels like I'm in here.
One more. That's how it's done.
What's next?
Time trial.
Mind if I watch?
Oh, you know I work better with an audience.
Flying Iron Man VR. Hang in there with me. I'm going to check your chat check. And remember, you guys chat. You chat between several channels. So YouTube can talk to Mixer. Mixer can talk to YouTube. You guys can talk to Smashcast.
Let's start with Boost.
You can all talk to Periscope. And you can all talk between each other. I don't know if anybody else has multi-chat challenge, but we do. And you can find us on all those challenge broadcasting at the same time. Hands back by the sides. Here we go. I'm doing it. Oh, yeah, boosting. Here we go. Let's do this.
Woo! That was wow! If I swap the DC motor for a solar power converter and apply the quarter-inch magnetic articulation seals to the boot thrusters, I can reduce my drag coefficient by 10, maybe 10.5%.
Okay. Should I be writing this down?
Yes,
no need.
Pepper.
You've got a mind like a steel trap.
Oh, yeah? When's my birthday?
Sorry, Pepper. You're cutting out.
Sounds like you need to reduce your BS output.
No, that one's within the normal range. For me, anyway.
Damn it. If anything, we'll beat our last score, right? Ow. I got this. Double boost. Looks like we're going in the cave.
warm up the gents. I want to punch something. Fist rockets engaged. Time to throw a punch. Knockout! Just like Happy Hogan taught me.
Great aim.
Thanks. It's just me. Tony Stank. Tony Stank.
Bullseye!
Looks like you got a punchy thing.
Beautiful!
Time to punch out.
I get it. You get it? This last time spent 13 minutes on just the ending. A little bit better than last time. Come on. Beat that.
Well done, Tony. Did you get what you needed? Or are you going to go again?
We got it. We got 3 minutes, 30 seconds, 0.40. Let's put that on the board and see if anybody can beat that. We'll get a prize out for that one if anyone is playing. And then we'll talk
maybe
about
later.
Later.
After I noodle on it some more.
Yeah, let's
Sounds
get back
great.
To the base.
Meet me back here when you're ready.
Unless you want to fly some more. Let's fly into Malibu and see if it looks like Malibu at all. Let's see what happens when the people of Malibu have Tony Stark as a neighbor. Oh. Can't go there. It's the end of the mission area. Well, it's definitely nice looking in Malibu.
The ego has landed.
All right, let's see what kind of damage we did and where we're actually facing in the room. And why are our hands backwards? All right, we'll deal with this box in pretty much in a few seconds here. 5 years after donning the mask of Iron Man, Tony flies home aboard Stark Force One, his private jet. I love that. Stark Force One, Tony Stark's private jet, is a 737 refitted for comfort and universal hologram materialization specifically. Friday. We'll get to it in just a sec. Let me peek under the mask here and see what's going on. Oh, my eyes are crazy. Anyone in the screen? We got anyone aboard tonight? Let's see. Anyone on our Discord channel as well? Remember, if you're watching a rebroadcast, thanks for tuning in, and we appreciate you no matter what you are doing out there. Let's see. It looks like everything is working out. It's going out okay. Let me get the XSplit cam on so you can see what kind of silliness we look like on the opposite side of things over here. I'm here. I'm behind the VR thing, just looking around, seeing what's going on. Looking at you, looking at me in VR. And we'll get started onto some more stuff. Remember, we've got Iron Man, we've got Marvel Spider-Man VR, we've got Blood and Truth. If you love our Saturday action, that's going to be a lot of fun. And then we're going to take off on the X-Wing and Star Wars VR. Hopefully we'll get a chance to hit the Death Star. How does that grab you at all? Anyone out there? Anyone? I know, it's amazing. Thank you. Thank you very much. This slide just didn't back off. Iron Man VR in the house. All right, we got a few people in. Like I said, if you're on Periscope, hit those hearts. If you're on some of the other channels, thank you for tuning in as well. Mixer, Smashcast, YouTube, Twitch. You have heard of that one. All right, we'll get back to it with some of their tunes. If we can't find their tunes, we'll make up some of our own with some new copyright music. Let's see what we did on that one. 93%, 45%. Let's start it up with Long Arms. He hasn't invented the Iron Man long arm suit yet, has he? We could invent that one tonight. I'm just having fun. Burning time. Ah, the darkness, it's back. Years later. Many years later. Oh, nice private jet now. I'm sitting like Tony. Got the nano suit on. Oh, what's that? Friday?
Strange.
What's that, Friday? I asked first. Let's see what's in the suit. What is this? What are you saying? What?
Morning, sir.
This could be
May
her.
I get you something?
This could be the girl, Code Cracker. 1 second, Friday. Hold on now. Crack shot. Keep Stark Industries secure, but she's into code cracking. I have a funny feeling about that girl. She could be the ghost character. Anyway, get that thing out of here. All right, what do we got? Friday? What is it?
Friday. Have you seen Pepper?
Are you flying the jet? Who's flying
the jet? I believe she's putting out a fire.
Again?
Literal or figurative?
She's been on the phone with the press all morning. Something about your surprise announcement caused quite a stir. Or don't you watch the news?
Tony Stark
comes
to stunning revelations. Shocked
the so much news with this pandemic.
Pepper Potts, the new CEO of
what?
Stark Industries.
Did I do that?
During a press conference, Mr. Stark admitted he had not informed Ms. Potts of his decision prior to the announcement.
Perhaps you jumped the gun, sir.
It's the opportunity of a lifetime. She's gonna thank me.
I'm gonna kill you. I'm your assistant, Tony. You need to warn me before you do stuff like this.
You're not my assistant. You're the CEO of Stark Industries. Or don't you watch the news?
I should... I'm gonna...
Pepper, I'm not always right. I mean, I'm usually right.
Tony!
But here's the thing. I wasn't put on Earth to sit behind a desk. And you weren't put here to handle my unpaid parking tickets.
I was gonna ask if there are any more of them.
There are glove boxes full of them, that's not the point. The company turned a corner years ago. We're a force for good in this world. And I want you to get that message out there.
Don't people always try to shoot the messenger?
Whoa. I almost got her with my long arms. You
Friday,
see that?
Who taught you how to fly?
You did, sir.
Good idea.
Unfortunately, I'm not in control right now.
What?
Someone has taken us over.
What's that?
Remotely.
What the heck?
Out there!
Come on, let me get the suit on.
It's a Stark drone! A combat drone?
We don't make combat drones anymore.
The drone is encasing itself in some sort of hard light shield.
Uh-oh. Shield's up.
Hello, Stark.
Do I know you?
I'm just a ghost from your past.
Come on, suitcase.
Tony, look!
No. I don't have the suitcase open yet.
Incoming!
I just said no.
Time to die.
Tony!
Can I get the suitcase? Damn it!
Friday, your airline just lost my luggage!
Then file a complaint when we land!
Alright.
Override my safety belt! Pepper,
I know!
See ya.
Just come back in one piece!
That's it. We're out the door! Well, want to know what it's like to fall from a plane. This is what it's like.
Whoa! Those drones are headed toward Pepper.
I see them, sir.
Friday, I'm feeling a bit naked here.
Hang on, sir. Right gauntlet inbound.
This should come in handy.
Debris, shoot it. Left gauntlet inbound. More debris, sir. Chest piece coming in on your left.
All right.
Drones inbound.
Let's get the rest.
Friday, where's my head at?
In the clouds as usual, sir.
That ground's getting awfully close.
Heads up!
Here we go. You don't get much more action hero adventure than that. We're now 15,000 feet. Stark Force 1's under attack. It's a 737 refitted to comfort and universal hologram materialization. But we are under attack. Let's get back to it. We're not done yet. It's magic. The magic cube. Let's see where we are now. Come on. We'll get through this demo. Right, we're in action. Let's
all do systems
this.
Online.
Just in time. I got a plane to catch.
You cannot run your past, Stark.
We'll see about that. Pepper, can you hear me?
Little windy, but yeah, I hear you.
Here we go, chapter one out of the blue. Let's go in supersonic.
Sir, we have a massive breach in the hull.
Old news, Friday. Tell me about something I didn't just jump out of.
Scanning. There's an engine fire that needs your attention. A secondary explosion on the right engine, sir.
Got it.
Got it.
Fire suppression system online.
One less burning issue to deal with.
Good job, sir.
Don't shoot my plane.
So the autopilot is no longer responding, and the jet is projected to crash into a populated area.
I'll deal with the autopilot.
Pepper? No, stay put. It's too dangerous.
Says the guy who jumped out of the plane.
Any more from our mystery guest?
They're giving us the silent treatment, but their hounds are clawing at the door.
Show them in.
Oh.
Bullseye!
Out of the jet's diagnostics. I have no read on Miss Potts.
Pepper, do you copy?
Enemies inbound.
Not more. Pepper, get into the cockpit.
Pepper! Pepper, come in!
Sir,
You okay in there?
Tony, I have control of the jet.
Keep the good news coming.
Sir, more hostiles en route.
Friday, what did I just say?
On the left side has been damaged. Is that fixable?
I'll have to wing it.
No. Get it? I'll have to wing it, Tony. You're a riot, Tony. Got it. Come on, get this.
That looks better.
That'll work, won't it?
I've located an airstrip for emergency landing.
Thanks, Friday. Pepper, you think you can land this bird?
Only one way to find out. Lowering the landing gear.
I have a funny feeling about that landing gear.
The landing gear doors are malfunctioning.
Of course they are.
I was thinking too, Tony.
Make a wish!
Everything else looks good.
It's all yours,
Pepper. Hearts on Periscope.
Gear is down. Three green.
Hope you're loving the Iron Man VR,
well done,
though.
Both of
I'm
you.
I'm loving it.
If no one has any further objections, I say
we're there's always someone with objections. You know that, Tony.
Your weapons will be the death of you.
Sir, I'm detecting a new energy signature.
More enemies? Good. Trigger finger's getting itchy.
Rocket punch, did you?
Your suit is failing. Get out of there. Power depleted. Shutting down.
No, I have him. Son of a bitch. So close. Let's take a recheck on what we've done here. It's a mayhem. All right, I'm going to give you more screen room here to chat with. Here we go. Back in. Remember, on the hour, I'm going to get a code out and get a crate, too. Let's see. Got to get that rocket punch down, is the thing. Let's do it. Come on, rocket punch. This is Greer. We're broadcasting you live. 65, 66%. We're almost there. We're loading in the next segment here, fighting off this portion of the game. Here we go. Okay, Friday. I thought it was Jarvis.
Well done, both of you.
If no one has any further objections, I say we call it dead.
Your old weapons will be the death of you.
Sir, I'm detecting a new energy signature.
More enemies? Good. The trigger finger's getting itchy.
Sidestep their attack, sir. Take cover.
Yeah.
This suit to heal first. Let's see if I can outrun him. Suit's almost back at 100%. Here we go. Right here.
Suit has sustained significant damage. Proceed with caution. Your suit is failing. Get out of there.
Come on, let's get the seat back. Where is he? My tail. I can't see him though. There he is. It's three.
All threats neutralized, but I'm sensing our hacker friend has returned.
Friday? Friday? All systems are down.
The big one's back. My controls are locked!
What do you mean the big one's back?
Pepper!
It's vanished from radar.
I can see that. Get me back online.
Come on.
Systems restored.
Tony, nothing's responding here.
Sir, I believe the jet is officially a lost cause.
Pepper, find an exit!
Right!
The fire front of the cabin! I'm trapped! Miss Potts, there's a panel beneath your feet, a compartment. It leads to the nose landing gear.
Found it! Climbing down now!
I'll meet you under the jet! Connecting flight.
Next Ooh. Time, I want my own suit.
Got it. But unfortunately, that's the end game. Let's see what it's going to be like. 7-3-2020. That's the date. Pre-order yours now. Let's proceed. A lot of fun. That was the Iron Man VR demo. We'll be switching up to another demo in just another second. Okay, let's... let's see, we've done the flight course, done the combat challenge, we've done the demo, which covers all of that. So if you missed it, check back on this one. I'm going to check the time slot and switch over to our next VR game. So let's get this ended here. Let's see if we can get back to the main screen. Fashion way. We'll just close it and go to the next one, I guess. And then while I'm doing that, which I believe is at Blood and Truth next, let me see the schedule. Oh no, it's Spider-Man 1 and 2 next. And then we do Blood and Truth. So let's get this over to Spider-Man, the first one, virtual reality. And then we're going to do the second VR one, which is Far From Home. So we've got Homecoming and Far From Home. Here we go. All right, let's go just check the time really fast. Hold on. Let's see how we're doing. I'm going to try to do some typing as soon as I can get this thing off my eyes. Let's see what this is going to look like first. All right, we've got move controllers here. We're ready to see if we're going to probably show up on the screen. You'll get to see what's in the cave tonight. Let's do it. My hands are on backwards.
Hey guys, what's up?
What's up, Spidey? Make sure no one's sneaking up behind me always first. Alright, let's do it. Alright, web shooters and switch web type. Turn right, turn left. Looks pretty simple. And recalibrate. Okay, let's see if that recalibrate works just right. Whew. Time to be a web slinger. We're going to be everything tonight on VR action. We've got a few of you guys out there tuned in. We're going to be getting a code out of here in just a little bit. Let me just make sure we got this on the right channel. 1 second.
Hello, Peter. This is your new high-tech suit. Please put on the mask.
I think it is. Isn't her name Karen? All right, well, I don't see the timestamp, so I will have to wing it by ear and by eye. I'm going to go out in just a second and check it out, so give me a second here. Let's get onto the suit first. I dropped my hand. Oh, there we go. Get my hands back. All right. Hands are working again. Let's do this.
This suit is designed to fit your specific dimensions exactly. Please review the fit and finish in the reflective surface nearby.
Nice, look it. It's me. I'm Spider-Man. Can't take it off now.
Would you like to continue appreciating yourself?
It's really scratchy.
Or shall we move on?
It's itchy everywhere.
Mom, aren't you attractive?
Well, she
we
said...
We must calibrate your web functions. Initiating your new web shooters. Initiating rapid-fire web. Hold your web shooter to shoot web bullets repeatedly. Try hitting that throttle.
Got him.
That's a fire shooter. Calibrated. The important thing is that you tried. Initiating web grenade. Charged grenade mode. Hold the trigger button to charge your grenade. Try removing the large debris over here. Sling to an object. Try removing the posters from that wall over
what?
There.
What? Oh, man. Rip that one right in half. You see that? Need that suit. Since I can, because I'm Spider-Man, damn it.
Your competence is above average.
Thanks. I guess that was good.
Initiating WebNet mode. Press and let go of the web shooter. Try to capture those drones. WebNet calibrated. Not great. Would you like me to call an adult?
Oh, come on. Just having a demo here, having some fun, being Spider-Man.
Alien energy readings are coming from your location.
And then the alien energy.
Please get to higher ground for more detailed analysis.
Always the case.
There is a crane 400 feet above you. Engage web sling to ascend. pause and sending a drone to get a trace.
Wait, are those our drones?
The source of alien energy is getting closer. 100 meters and closer.
Oh, shit, it's Vulture.
Shouldn't have done that. You're messing with me.
Structural integrity failing. Use your web nets to repair pussy. I've disabled other webs for your convenience.
What am I repairing? Oh, shit. Demo, wasn't it? Okay, well, that's it for that demo. Damn, quick. Remember, if you want to be in the game industry, you have to figure out which one of these people you want to replace. If you want your name in the credits, of course. And if you want credit for what you've done. Whew! Well, my name is Greer. I don't know where we are as far as the first hour or second hour, but I'm going to take a break in a second here and switch over to Spider-Man, the second one. This starts all over again. That was Marvel Spider-Man Homecoming for Sony Pictures. And they've got the MCU, they've got him back in there, so feel free to chat about Tom Holland if you want to up there. We've just done the Homecoming one, so now we're gonna switch up and we're gonna go over to the second one, which is Far From Home. We're kind of playing out Revenge of the Fifth here, so bear with us. As we try to get caught up, you'll see on our schedule it's got May the 4th be with you. We didn't get to the Cinco de Mayo due to the pandemic and causing some problems here in the studio. So, unlike giving up, we decided to press forward and catch up, and that's what we're doing. Let me switch off these VR glasses in just a second here, and we'll get set up for, I believe, our first code of the evening, which I'm not sure what it is, but we'll check it out in just a second. Hold on. That's got to be at least an hour, right? Let's get it loaded in first. Well, I can tell you, so many people are trying to get back out there and get back to work, but remember, keep that social distancing. I've got them here. Keep that social distancing in mind and try to, again, keep in mind the elderly. And now babies are saying that can cause permanent damage in their lungs. So if it's not for just the elderly people, think of it for the children. And the babies too. Look straight and hold the start button for 2 seconds to calibrate our view. Nice. Got it. Spider-Man sounds. Set up, ready to go. Virtual reality, free play, we've got story mode options, game stats. What is he reading these days? Now if I was Spider-Man, oh, they would be in my closet, of course. That's where I would have left them. No doubt. I wonder what happens if I look in the drawer. let's see what we've got for the timestamp. I'm just going to put these down right here for a second. Let's not forget our hands. We take this off. That's just me, I just get super sweaty when it comes to wearing that VR gear. Nothing I can do about it. Alright, so let's see what we've got on the chat check. Let's see what we've got on the code list for tonight, too. And then I'll jump in here on the scene. Alright, there we go. We're now off the Iron Man, let's get to the Spider-Man. We've done the first one already, which is the virtual experience homecoming. Now we're on to the second one, which is the Far From Home. And then we're going to try to fit in some regular Spider-Man if we can, Marvel Spider-Man. So we've got Spider-Man covered, we've got Star Wars covered, we've got the Marvel Enterprise covered. So let's get back to what we're trying to do, which is this one. And let me get that code out. And we get all of our codes from GameClip. So we go to GameClip.com. You'll see that we're on there as Global Gaming Headquarters. And you can do a bunch of different things with GameClip. You can sell mods, you can sell skins, and you can sell your games, of course. You can sell your services and your time with gigs. You can see here, I'll give you an idea of what these guys are making in the gigs. Where is it? Come here. Here we go. You got your competition that you can become a pro with. You got your in-game items that you can get. The games are amazing. You can get great deals on them. And hardware, consoles, gift cards, the same. You get all of our PSN and other cards here. And codes on our code list here from GameClip. If you're going to go to GameClip, make sure please use our code on that, and that should give you a little bit more of a discount. It's JQSD2C, so that's our GameClip code, and that should hopefully help you out too. So, let's see, is that on there? JQSD2C. GameClip.com. Come on, shut it down without crashing. You can do it. There you go. And if the game does crash, remember, watch one of our past broadcasts. We have codes embedded in everything. And like I said, I'm going to try to get this code in there right now as soon as I get this overlay back on. Code's up there. All right, let me go to my code list one second. Never easy. How about some music while we're waiting? Our favorite. Thank you. code direct, so this is going to go directly on the chat screen, so make sure you've got your chat ready. This is a Steam Wallet Instant code. Like I told you, we have different codes for different things. Let me get this one out there, one second. I got it. You cut and paste this stuff fast. Not easy. Alright, here you go. This is all of it. There you go. First code of the night. And it's going across the board right now. We should get like a little applause for that, right? This, you have this going on for your barbecues? Where's the cat flips? There you go. Cat flips and cat bombs. Here you go. This is when you know it's time to leave the party. And you've had too much on Memorial Day weekend. So keep in mind, be smart, be safe. Take care of each other, and be careful when those edibles kick in. You want better? I could do better. What about don't let your dog chase your cat when he's got laser barks? Laser barks! Alright, remember, you can help us out and help you out by helping me. Always try to throw something back at us with the broadcast so that you get it entered on our raffle or buy any of our goods right now. We have some great stuff for VR. I know we're doing VR right now, but if you go to gaminghq.global, you'll see all the other VR items we have in case you've broken some of your pieces and you need more. I think we're going to have to go there and get some of our stuff. Get some of our own stuff. Okay, let's get back to it. What I like, though, about these is if you have astigmatism like me, you can't see very well close, you don't have to worry about that. You don't have to worry about that. I'll say that again. Makes it a lot easier. All right, my name's Greer. I'm going to switch things down here so you got more screens, so you can have more web-slinging screen room. And remember, chat between each other. Mixer can chat between YouTube. YouTube can chat between Twitch. And like I said, it's something, just a beautiful thing. Alright, time to pick up my hands and play Spider-Man. Here we go. Free play? Story mode? Let's try story mode first. Let's see what we can do. Let's go with comfortable. Ned!
Hey, go for Spidey. Spidey, man. Hey, go for Peter.
That's a weird answer, dude. Where are you? Please tell me you're swinging at this exact moment.
Kind of.
What does this one say? I can't reach down that far. Give me the mask, damn it. Thank you. upgraded. I want this one. Nice.
If I were you, I'd never take that suit off. Not even in the shower.
Ned, gross!
Snap and rotate. There's the old suit. We'll leave that one there. Nice.
Dude, we have to wrap up the list before we go. Since you're out, just finish the mob thing, then we can map out our bachelor vest.
Right, you're right.
I'm not sure how this one's gonna work, so we'll work it as best as we can. Make sure I'm in the right position. Let's see, recenter that. Uh-oh. Get off the long arms again. Try it. Let's do it. Is this the one that's named Karen by any chance? Remember, the suit is named Karen. Wasn't it? We got something. Did someone sign up? Remember, if you subscribe or follow, watch the screen, something crazy always ends up happening. Uh-oh, what's going on?
You seeing this?
Yes, obviously because internet. Is this building insanely tall or is it just me?
There we go, I lost my arm power for a second. Oh, here we go, I gotta run and jump off the building. If you're afraid of heights, you're about to be less afraid, I hope. Here we go.
Quick, web that building. Dude, this looks easy.
Yeah, it's not that easy, Buffy.
This is awesome. You could make bank providing your own rideshare service.
That building has no textures on it.
Do you think a different bug could bite me? Maybe like a bee, but not a real bee. I'm allergic to those. I mean, an experimental laboratory. You know, like the spider that bit you.
I'm trying to concentrate here, Ned.
Right, sorry.
Six grabbed pretty far. Oh.
What is that? The sky is falling, literally. Get out of there.
Ouch.
Peter? Can you hear me?
Oh my god.
Oh, thank god you're back. You got hit.
That thing is using the roads for armor?
He's like evil Legos.
Please don't ruin Legos for me.
Hey, Peter, we've gotta stop him.
Ned, I got it!
Pull off the armor! Shoot those drones!
See if that'll slow him down.
I think it's working.
Deny.
Shoot him.
Hitting me, my web's still offline.
Ha!
No, 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 come on! Damn it! Spider-Man. There we go. Two of them down. All right. We nailed the big beast. We nailed the vulture on that one. So we got two baddies on that. We got a code out for a Steam discount. So you'll hopefully get some money off on this. There's just nothing but specials out there going on. All right. So that was story mode. Don't have a lot of time left. So we're going to switch over from those two. Unless you want me to jump out, we'll do a little bit of free play. Let's see what happens. All right, we'll use the upgraded one. Just because we know what it does. I know I wish we had the web grenades from that last game, but we don't, do we? Let's make sure the screen's right where we need to be. We're so far away from it. All right, we hope you got some friends out there. I can't see the screen right now, but I'm going to be changing up and switching off so that I can do some chat checks and typing out for you. Oh, no. Okay, so here we go. Anywhere you want. Is there any building? Let's see, where's the highest? It's gotta be that one, right?
Where's the Avengers building? I know, I feel like... Don't look over the edge! Oh, I mean, don't jump over the edge! I said don't look over the edge! Spider-Man would see. Let's take the mask off. Move back here for a second. I don't see the Avengers building anywhere. Oh, shoot. Combat trial? I don't think so. What I do think we're going to do is switch over to, I think, Blood and Truth. And then we've got Star Wars VR. And if we still don't have anybody on, we'll switch it off. How about that? That makes sense, doesn't it? Back to Peter's place. Don't tell Aunt May, whatever you do. I hope you've had a good time with us broadcasting the VR action of Iron Man, Spider-Man back to back. And I think Iron Man wants Spider-Man to take the mantle of the Avengers now that he's passed. So I was curious to see how that's going to happen in the MCU and the Spider-Universe. Ready and packed for Europe, right? He's got no webs. No webs, man. But what we do have is we have more games to play, so we want to get out here to the list. We are pushing it through a full Memorial Day weekend of fun and action. So we're going to give you codes. We got crates. The next thing I think we've got coming up is the Blood and Truth. No, not that one. We just did Iron Man VR. Stop it. There we go, got it. Yeah, Blood and Truth. Then we've got Spider-Man, and we do have some of the other Star Wars games, Jedi Outcast 2, Bounty Hunter. You can see on the end, Leon, I have Dying Light prepped and ready to go. Our buddy over there at 8-Bit Productions, so thanks for doing that for us. Let's get back down to Blood and Truth and start this thing off with a kabang. That's okay, we're gonna get started on the next one here real quick, like... Blood and Truth. Two things you need to have. Well, you don't really need the truth, but It would be nice. It wouldn't hurt sometimes. Well, if you don't have blood, you'll just die. What about our new sound buttons? Check this one out. This is one of my favorites.
Funny joke!
New sound bites, and these are myinstance.com. MYINSTANTS.com, my instance. And you get fun
Já
stuff like this.
Já olhou pra alguém e pensou, o que passa na cabeça dela?
See? And this one. Motion controllers are selected. We are on part of our story, so you can watch some of our past. Past videos do contain, like I said, codes and crates. So if you get nothing better to do, watch one of our past broadcasts. Tell them Greer sent you. Here we go. Continuing the story, level 13. Infiltration. The intel leads back to an anonymous skyscraper in London's financial district. Carson sends a family to base to help you plan and execute your most dangerous mission yet. Let's do it. Remember, if you're typing, type between each other, because chat, you can chat between Mixer and YouTube. YouTube can talk to Mixer. Mixer can talk to Smashcast. You can talk to Twitch. Twitch can talk to YouTube. You can see it goes all the way around. Everybody can chat with everybody else, and it all comes aboard on the main screen up in the top left corner. I'll be in the bottom right screen, or excuse me, no, the bottom left screen on your side if you're looking at the monitor. And my name is Greer. I'm doing most of the broadcasting this evening. Let's see if we've got anybody out here scheduled yet. Nothing's on. There we go. This is the infiltration.
Fourth floor.
Roger that.
Here we go. I'm going in. I'm gonna break my hands up. My hands are on backwards! Okay, I think I fixed them. Oh, whew. Fixed my hands. It's not easy, you know? Alright, let's see if I can remember the buttons. It's this one. 1, 2, 3, 4. On, grab it. I'm really climbing here. Come on, reach it. Down, don't look down. I said, don't look down.
Come on, baby. You can reach that.
Are you serious for climbing this building right now?
Right. I'm in.
Plumber for the building, mate. Had a report of a leak.
No, not in here.
Oh, are you sure about that? Maybe I can just check the pipes. Is it through here?
Yeah, I guess.
Hey, I'm dying for a cuppa. Is that all right? Milk? Four sugars? Good man.
Well, I'll see what I've got.
Have to dismantle this. And this. And this.
Damn it. I dropped it. I can't pick it up now.
Skid marks. Hurry up and find that fucking key card.
I don't see it. Key card anywhere.
I can pick that lock. Just need to use my tools.
Okay, time for the grand finale. You get to the top of the crane, pull the pin, cross the Thames. I'll be on the rooftop with eyes on.
Roger that.
I'll detonate the Thames when you're close to the perimeter. That's power, lights, sensors, everything down.
How long before the secondary generator kicks in?
We'll have about 20 seconds maximum.
Yeah, that's enough for me. Can you get across to the target reef?
Should be good. The zip line will be in place before you pull the pin.
One.
Once I'm across, I'll
two.
Have 12 seconds to get inside, or I'll need to extract. Then you'll be on your own.
12 seconds. You sure you can do it?
It's fucking tight.
Just how you like it.
Who dares wins, baby? Just as long as you're ready to pull the pin in my signal, I'll do the rest.
Got it. Blood and truth. Here we go. Wait a minute. This looks way more realistic than Spider-Man.
Full city.
This is really high up, man. Oh my god, am I supposed to go running up there and jumping off? Where am I supposed to go? Shit! I'm supposed to land.
Right, get ready. Triggering deck corner.
What now?
Don't wet your pants. Backup generator will kick in soon.
Thank you. What the hell? Am I supposed to sneak that? Hang on. I don't want all three of them after me, right? But why can't I go to that point? Is that the alarm right there? Figuring out the guns here, man. Figuring out some guns. Gets behind the bricks, I'm gonna give him the bullets. Safety's off.
What's that noise?
That's what that noise is. You should have never came over and looked. Hitting it. Okay, we can't go back over there. That just gives us bonus stuff, I'm guessing. How close can I get to this guy?
I heard something. I'll fucking have you! Need a hole in the head!
Building site clear. Entering building now.
Roger that. Moving into position. I'll stay on comms.
Come on. Supposed to open it or not? And I'm taking that as a no. I don't need that key card because I can't pick it up. Quiet, we're sneaking into this building, VR style. That one. Come on, I'll put the fuse in here. Get in there. Pick my boogies. Okay, what else we gotta fix here? And then return that. Perfect. Good to go. Green lights everywhere. Got it. Said, check the drawers. This is a new gun, though. No. No. There's no way to get that clip back. Damn it. Come on, grab the handle, baby. Man, those cookies.
somebody to lead a System 32 workstation 45 again. Need service for the office 12 ready for Friday. Well, we're in the office, all right. But he's not going to be in a second. Come on, hands, get it together, all right? There we go. My hands are losing their minds.
Here we go.
I love this semi-automatic handgun. That is awesome. Okay, we're on it. We're on it. Oh, nice. Tell me this is the second automatic handgun. Oh, I can spin it too, that's pretty cool. No. Just grab the ammo, buddy. Not the gun, Groot. Got it. Always a little complicated, but this is pretty realistic for VR, isn't it? I mean, I think I'm in the building. We just shot a shootout over there. I think my health is okay. Probably should have my semi-automatic pistol out. Is it this one or is it this one? It's the brown one. Oops. Nice that there's silence because I've been shooting up the whole damn place. We got another code coming back out in just a little bit.
That lock can be picked. Just need to
can't shoot it.
Grab tools, pick lock, easy. Got it.
Like you said, easy. Okay.
Deacon, I think what we want is under the building.
It's a long way
down
there.
I'm gonna go down the lift shaft.
Roger that. Setting up my gear now. I'll be patched into the system in no time.
Shit. Here we go. Deacon, mate, can you see this lift moving?
Negative. Not set up yet.
Will you hurry the fuck up, please?
Deacon. Be there, over.
Stand by.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Equipment's up and running. You're good to go.
Yeah? Thanks.
Clear. Nothing to report.
I'm not going to be able to get in this way, can I? Oh, it was open the whole time. Can't reach it. It's as far as the hands will go. They can reach the top drawer, but unfortunately, oh, they can reach it. Somebody's journal, maybe? I don't know. We don't need to know that. Let's get on to the next area. We're totally infiltrating this building. You're infiltrating us with us on VR mode. And yeah, we've got codes. We've got another code and crate coming out in just a little bit, so stick around. I don't want to make anyone feel like they weren't participated, didn't get a code. I hope we've got Slyheart out there watching. I hope we've got our friends Leon 8-Bit watching. We are going to do some Dying Light, I promise you, Leon. Right now I've got stuff to deal with for this catching up for the week kind of thing. But I'm with you, buddy. This guy's not going to be with us very soon, though, I can tell you that. Got this. This is easy peasy. He goes that way, we go this way, that's all.
I might have something here.
We actually do have something there. Shit.
Fuck you, Marks!
Shooting me.
Weapons free! Here comes the big guns! Don't look this way as far as you go!
Failed. We were so close. That was so fun. You think? They did call in the big guns. There's no way to stop them. Let's see how far back it's going to place us. If it goes too far back, we'll jump into something else. We've got the Star Wars segment to still get through. We've done the Marvel pretty much. Let's see. How far back is this? Oh, yeah. This is pretty far back, so we might have to save it here. Let's see what it's going to let us do for the saving options. Mission progress. I don't want to lose it, so let's just go a little bit longer. I'm trying to figure what can we do against that guy. We have no... We got no grenades, do we?
can't go back that way.
All clear. Nothing to report.
Should I shoot him? What do you think? I should shoot him. I'm gonna shoot him. Oh shit, that was close.
Moving to-
Here we go.
We have contact.
Oh, shit.
I just need a shot.
Oh, he's right there. Damn it. Am I still alive? I'm not alive. All right, well, at least we'll be in that room the next time we do some more VR action. I hope we still got you with us, right? Let's hear some funny sounds. What about this new one?
Nice.
They got some fun stuff here for you. We still do. Don't leave on us just yet, even though we failed the mission. We failed the mission, but we've won the war. Something like that, isn't it? But we still got four people out there. Four glorious people. I'm going to put another Steam code on that list there in just a second. I think it's been a couple hours, and then we'll get set up for Star Wars VR. When you get hit by enemy gunfire, duck or lean behind the nearest solid object and wait for your health to regenerate. And how do you do that? I got to figure out the ducking process there. I'm sure it's just pushing the X button. Let's just try it here while we... X, no, that's hands, hands, hands. So what's the duck button? How do you duck? Is that how I move my body? Will that work? Is that? But there's no ducking.
All clear. Nothing to report.
Documents or anything that I can think of. See, that's ducking. Kind of left and right, but I can't duck. I
And I can move my head around the corner or something like that. Just in case. I wish I could melee him in the head. Out of that side, where do I have to go? I can't go that way. Shit. Can you see me if I duck down like that? That guy. Fuck. Yeah, I couldn't see it. Just in case I had one last bullet spray. I'll do the code in the crate. Hang on, we're gonna get out of this thing next. Weapon mods are unlocked in the safe house by earning stars. We'll have to earn some stars next time and getting into some safe house areas. I think that's it, but we'll switch it on over to the next one. More VR, of course, is more VR. We're gonna get our X-Wing fired up here. Get these hands out of here. Let's switch it on over. Can't save it here, but let's see what it's gonna give us for options. All right, we'll quit the mission for now. We did it. We got pretty far into that one. We'll do some research on that mission for blood and truth and get through that next time. But you saw that's pretty realistic as far as the story goes for the game. And the VR is pretty slick, too. I mean, it looked like we were in a real building. The guns were pretty realistic when I was holding them. I'm going to play this one again on my own time. I know that. All right, let's see what we have up in the... So far, so good. We got Blood and Truth. We have Spider-Man. We have Iron Man. Come on, get back over there. And now I think we're going to be doing the Star Wars Battlefront and launching the X-Wing. And while that's doing its thing, I'll do my thing. Let's get it started. You've got it. I'm just closing it for now. We're doing some other stuff here in the studio. We've got a lot of fun stuff going on, so don't take off just yet. I'm getting prepped to do some.
blood. Why did somebody tell me they were going to bring one of these? It's like you can reach up and touch it. You can see that, right? Here we go, Rogue One, X-Wing VR mission starting. And then when we're done, we'll show you about a crate code, and we'll be done for the night, or morning, or afternoon, wherever you guys are. Let's take a look at our X-Wing, shall we? It's looking pretty slick. I like it. It's getting pumped up with some... What kind of energy fuel do they use? Whatever it is, it's this stuff. Gonna lock our foils into attack position. Who hasn't always wanted to fly the X-Wing as soon as the first movie came out? And I mean episode 4, New Hope. Well, we're gonna fly this bad bird. And we're gonna protect Rogue One so she can do her mission. Stop the planet killing that's going on around the universe. Right, R2? Let's get started. Looks comfy in there, but not enough room for you. You gotta sit back here. Yeah, you gotta get up here. Come on. Let's go. Put him in there. I'm not going unless R2 is going. That's R2-B2, his brother. Alright, I'll get in first then. So spoiled. See, he's in. He's just... I know, you, well, what did you expect? All right, so we're in now, and what button does what? Let me see here. Okay, I guess I could push that one. All right, we're gonna take it up. Let's start the mission. Let's go. Welcome to Gaming HUTV. We are out of the replay area because we are running on virtual reality tonight. We are broadcasting live across many systems. We're on Twitch. We're on Smashcast, Mixer, YouTube, Twitch, and
are you picking anything up,
all
Lute?
Ships at sea. Okay. Shh. All right. We're here now.
Yes, I got the rendezvous coordinates. Yes, I'm sure I entered them correctly. I don't like this.
I have a bad feeling about this. Alright, here we go. We just got ahead of them.
Lou, look! It's the fleet!
Red flight, report in.
Red 2, standing by.
Red 3, standing by.
Red 4, standing by. What took you all so long?
Guess the rookie punched the button a little early.
Cut the chatter. All X-Wings accounted for, Admiral.
Copy that, Red Leader. Stay alert.
Red Flight, take up an escort pattern around the fleet. Stay close.
So, what happened back there, rookie?
I guess I did punch the button a little early.
Hey, don't sweat it. This is a blue milk run. My first time out, I didn't know an S-foil from a nose cone. You're already in better shape than that. Just keep it together.
Thanks. I'll be fine.
Good, because this mission could still get interesting.
Red Flight, we're receiving a priority transmission from the Woban.
I gotta see about resetting this.
System. We're patching it through.
Yeah, that's better.
Calling all Rebel Alliance vessels. This is K2SO on behalf of Extraction Team Bravo. We have encountered a minor technical setback. We have taken refuge in an asteroid field and require time to patch up our systems. Assistance is most welcome. Immediate assistance. Any assistance, really. We are transmitting coordinates. Did I mention immediate?
Did you copy that, Red Leader?
I love that.
We all heard it, Admiral. Red Flight, prepare to receive coordinates.
We're flying in space right now.
That is one of General Draven's ships. That means it has enormous significance to the Rebellion, but we can't risk exposing our fleet.
I only need one flight, and we have to stay nimble. More than four ships, things get crowded.
Even if you make it out alive, you have no idea what's waiting for you on the other side.
We all knew the risks when we signed up to fight for the Rebellion, Admiral. And sir, neither of us has time to argue the point.
You aren't gonna take no for an answer, are you, Sam?
No, sir, I'm not. Red 2, Red 3, Red 4, prepare to make the jump to hyperspace.
Here we go, we're jumping into hyperspace for the first time. VR. Let's do it. You ready back there? Yeah, okay.
He never likes jumping.
I love it. We're in position. We're coming in. Hello.
Are you ready for this, kid?
Sure. We can handle this, right?
When you're waging a war against the Empire, this happens almost every day. Report in when you make contact with Bravo Team. And may the Force be with you.
See you soon, Admiral. Red Flight, on my mark. 3, 2, 1, mark.
Oh, this is the best. What do you think, R2? That's what I thought.
All right, people, here we go. Lock S-foils in attack position.
So, what's the plan with these asteroids?
Blast the small ones.
Okay, and what about the big ones?
Try not to get in their way, and keep your eyes open for that U-Wing.
Roger that.
That was a little too close. What do you say, R2? Where did they go? Escort, you got it, X-Wing VR.
You know, Rook, I have to say, you got quite a knack for pressing buttons at the wrong time. Maybe you should...
Tori, watch it!
Ah!
Red 2, what did I say to do with this small asteroid?
Don't even start. D6, looks like we're trailing smoke. Can you start patching us up?
Imminent collision ahead. Watch out! Heads up! Things are getting a little tight up ahead.
I see it, Red 3. Divert power to engines. This is gonna call for some fancy flying.
Nice moves, Rookie.
Hey, what'd I tell you? No sweat.
No sweat. They're just asteroids.
Make sure we didn't get clipped back there, Lutu.
How we doing? You guys strapped in for the action? Are they? Anyone see them yet?
Red Leader, I have eyes on the U-Wing.
Oh, I guess
copy that, Red 3. Opening comms.
This is Bravo 1. Are you listening out there?
We read you, Bravo 1. What's the situation?
My name is K2SO. I am authorized to represent this vessel. We have encountered a minor technical setback.
We got the SOS, K2. What have you got on board and what do you need from us?
We have a priority 1 person of interest that we must deliver safely back to Yavin 4. Our navigation computer is down, and our wings are locked in fighting position. Hyperspace will be impossible until they are repaired.
What can we do?
Keeping us alive would be helpful.
We can do that.
Only petty criminals get sent to Wobani. No one from that sludge hole could possibly be that important.
Don't let your guard down.
No chance of that.
Admiral, this is Red Leader.
This
Extraction
is Rogue
Team
One.
Bravo is still in
Rogue
one
Scarif.
But the Empire
Rogue
could
one?
Arrive any minute. I'm requesting support and offload for the extraction team if it becomes necessary.
We're escorting K2SO.
Good news, Red Leader. Base 1 is sending the blockade runner Vigilant to help you with the recovery effort. Looks like your instincts were right on this one.
K2SO, help is on the way. I'm sending a set of coordinates. You should be able to make it on sublight engines. We'll stay close.
Thank you.
Glad to be of service. Red Flight, proceed to the rendezvous.
Roger that.
So, this kind of thing happens almost every day, huh?
Every day.
The asteroid belt
more or less.
Just stay close to that U-wing and remain in attack position.
But I don't know if it's really like this. Could be. We're tight. This is tight flying right here. Uh-oh.
Look alive! TIE fighters incoming!
We need assistance. From you. Like you said you would.
Hold them off. Get to the rendezvous. Red Flight, focus on those TIEs. Don't let them touch that U-wing.
Roger that.
Roger that!
On it, Red Leader.
Many of them.
Nice shot.
Ouch.
Hey,
engine's out.
How bad is it, Lou?
Lou, fix that shit.
Patch it up. Just give it your best shot, buddy.
Hurry up,
but
Lou.
Make it fast.
Fast.
Three more fighters coming
in. Gonna hide in the
gotta
engine.
Get back in there. How's it coming, Lou?
That's a buddy.
Lou, you did it.
You did it. Hit it.
This is Red 4, back at full power.
Glad to hear it, Red 4. Red Flight, accelerate to attack speed.
We're staying?
We've still got a job to do, Red 2.
What?
Great shot!
I think I've fixed it. Wait, Bravo team to Red Flight.
K2, what's your status?
According to life support ratings, we are alive.
Let's keep you that way. What do you and your team need?
Escaping the Star Destroyer's tractor beam. That would help.
Can we fix that situation?
Unlikely.
Well, let's say we can. What do we have to do?
If the only heavily outnumbered X-Wing flight is able to defeat several squadrons of highly trained Imperial TIE fighters, our marginally staffed mechanical team will repair our heavily damaged ship, divert power to engines.
No!
If your heavily outnumbered X-Wing flight is able to defeat several squadrons of highly trained Imperial TIE fighters, our marginally staffed mechanical team will repair our heavily damaged ship, divert power to engines to counteract the tractor beam, and ultimately formulate a plan of escape. The chances of failure are high.
Copy that. Red Flight, let's buy them some time.
Three fighters on me, and they don't seem to like me very much.
I'm on it.
Hang on, Red 3. Blue, lock onto Red 3's location.
Nice shot! Thanks, kid. I owe you one.
Anytime. Let's hope that doesn't happen every day.
I'm with you there.
Bravo team, status update?
Evidently, this Imperial Star Destroyer has not yet run out of Imperial TIE fighters.
I got him.
Right, anything else?
We have nearly completed our repairs. Stand by for further instructions. Oh, unless we all die before then, in which case no further instructions will arrive.
Right.
You got it!
Those turbo lasers will tear that Ewing apart before they can even make the jump to hyperspace. Concentrate fire on the Star Destroyer's turbo lasers.
On it, Red Leader.
Got it. Where are those turbo lasers? Look at them all!
Red 4, my sensors show you heading away from the battle. What's
no,
your
no,
status?
Just getting us.
All clear, Red Leader.
Getting an attack
back
approach
now.
Bravo team to Red Flight, we have completed our repairs and are ready to present an attack strategy. It is unlikely we will succeed.
Go ahead on that bad plan, Bravo.
We need you to disable the Star Destroyer's targeting ring.
Let me confirm. You want a handful of X-Wings to directly attack a Star Destroyer?
You are not directly attacking the Star Destroyer. You are attacking the Star Destroyer's targeting array.
Oh, great. Well, in that case...
The targeting array should be located above the bridge section. It is heavily shielded, so your pilots must get close enough to use their proton torpedoes.
Well, that was close.
A direct hit will momentarily disable the Star Destroyer's tractor beam, allowing us a brief window to escape.
Wait, let me guess what comes next. Then we run like hell.
Correct.
That really is a terrible plan.
I'm gonna get a run on this one. What the hell?
I love it.
Roger that. Okay, Red Flight, this is it. Begin an attack run on the targeting array.
Ready to go, Red Leader. Think about it, Rookie. From an escort mission to facing a Star Destroyer head-on, just like that.
Don't think about it too hard. There'll be plenty of time for that later, if we all make it out of this.
I just want to get this thing done.
Red Flight, we're going in.
That did it.
I got it!
Targeting array?
The targeting array is down. Who's the rookie now, huh?
Nice job, Red 4.
The plan has worked. We are free from the tractor beam.
All right, team, this is it. Once that Ewing is clear, we can all go home.
Sounds like a good plan to me.
Buckle up, kid!
We're hypering. All right, B2, we did it, buddy. Nice. How was that for fun? No, you don't like
Red
that kind of fun. Damn
Red
it.
Red 2, standing by.
Red 3, standing by.
Red 4, standing by.
Red Flight on station and all X-Wings accounted for, Admiral.
Welcome back, Red Flight, and good work. The Alliance thanks you.
It's beautiful out here.
Bravo team to Red Flight.
Someday we'll be able to fly like this, I bet.
We thank you for the prompt service in rescuing our rescue mission.
All in a day's work, Bravo. I hope that passenger you're carrying is worth it.
I hope she is too.
Good
luck.
Go
get him.
There's no such thing.
Okay, too.
I would love to meet the person who calibrated that droid's language module.
All right.
So, Red 4, what did you think of your first real mission?
It would have been easier if I didn't have to spend half of it saving your skin.
Maybe you did learn a thing or two after all, rookie.
Red flag, form up. We're heading out.
All right, let's do it. We're heading out. We're going to do another crate, another code as soon as I fly this thing out of here. Hope you've enjoyed our Starwing, our Blood and Truth, Spider-Man, and Marvel's Iron Man. We've been through Disney Plus Plus here tonight. Right? Disney Plus Plus Plus.
What's next, man?
A medal would be nice. But let me guess, another fouled up mission we're going to have to rescue with our unrivaled piloting skills.
Let's find out. Prepare to make the jump to hyperspace on my mark. 3, 2, 1, mark.
Got it this time. Here we go. All right, not too bad. We got 31. We used 3 lives. We got 13 turrets down. Turbo lasers are offline. Not too shabby for some action on that one. That's Gaming HQ TV on PS4 Pro and Xbox One X. PC, Steam, and Origin is the same thing. Or just Google or Bing us. I'm sure you'll be able to find us as Gaming HQ TV. Yeah, food would be nice, but we've got stuff to do here. We've got our charities that we're talking about. Remember, we know things are tough out there with the pandemic right now, but after taking that flight, it was well worth it, that's for sure. We have the Children's Hospital here in Los Angeles with our Extra Life. We also work with the military with Operation 8-Bit Supply Drop, and of course the homeless, which is a big problem all over the place. So, and we function through the LA Mission and St. Joseph Center here in Santa Monica to help the homeless as much as we can. You want to see back in there before we take off? Let's take one more look inside the X-Wing. It's a pretty complicated machine, isn't it? You want to go another flight? I could fly this thing all night long. It'd be so much fun. It's got the steam coming out of it and everything. Let's see how we're looking for time. Hold on. Headset is removed, so we're going to exit the VR mission. And we're going to switch things up just a little bit here. Hold on. All right, that was a lot of fun, wasn't it? Sure it was. And we'll be back, we'll do some more stuff like that again. And we've got the Empire stuff to play still for Revenge of the Fifth. So we'll do a quick skirmish here with multiplayer, 40 players, and we'll try to get on the Empire side really fast and play a quick round of that while we're hanging out here with you guys on Periscope, Twitch, Mixer, and Smashcast. My name's Greer. I'm going to put the screen back up for me. Let's get this thing back in the running condition here. Hey, what's up, mate? Oh, we're not done. We're done with Spider-Man now. We can change that all around. Let me see. We've got this one. Which one did we just play? Was it that one? That one was a good one. Let's see. We've got this one. There it is. Battlefront X-Wing VR. We did that one tonight. We did the Spider-Man Far From Home. We did the Spider-Man Homecoming.
We did Blood and Truth, a little bit of that, a little bit of everything here on the VR side. And we did some Iron Man VR fun, which was fun. And that's coming out July 3rd, just in time for the 4th of July, I bet. Let's see what they'll give us on the Rogue One Scarif, because we just helped them. That was technically the mission on that one. Or actually, no, let's do, we wanted to do the Death Star run, so let's try that instead. And I'll push this stuff over to the Star Wars side of things. Do we have Battlefront 1? I know we got... We should have. I know I want to take this thing and I want to put the VR helmet on it, but we have the flight helmet tonight. We're flying it with it on. If you can play the VR with this thing on, it's so realistic. It's crazy. It's the Black Series helmet. You can get that on Disney's site somewhere. I'm sure you can find it. All right, we got microphone switched to VR headset. That was a long VR session. I'm waiting for 11 more players. No one plays this anymore, that's why. We'll try it again. Let's see if we've got Rogue One Scarif. Let's see if it finds us a quick game on that one. My name is Greer. I'm broadcasting you live. We just did a code on the Steam side of things. I'm going to do another one. So you're going to get two codes tonight. Both are Steam codes, I think. I mean, I'm just guessing because the first one was, and the second one usually follows suit. So that's just a little tip for the future. And you remember, we get all of our stuff from GameFlip.com, and it's definitely helpful to have GameFlip on your side. Yep, I'm putting it out right now. Give me a second. It's like magic around here. It's like Christmas every day. And here is that code. I don't think we can find a 40-player mode on Battlefront 1. We'll have to go to Battlefront 2, I think. Let's just try that. We'll just skip right forward to the next one. Yeah, I only broke out the Battlefront so that we could do some of the VR stuff on there. All right, so those are the two codes for the night, and I've got one crate. Let me see, where did they put it? I've got it right here. It's a Star Wars Snow Gear one. It's a Star Wars Snow Gear. So I've got the crate right here. I'm opening it up so you can see it. Somehow this MP3 thing doesn't show well. So we've got the Han Solo edition box thing in here. If you want this crate, it's just the next person that signs up for the raffle. So we'll have a record of it. First person who signs up on the raffle from our site, you'll get this crate, and you'll be also in the running to maybe win a crate for this month, which is still the 80s, remember. All right, let's get to Battlefront 2 and more of this fun action. Get out of the way. Let's try the new. Try some opening some of these crates we haven't opened. How about this one? Legion Starter Bundle.
Just give us some new weapons. Everything looks safe and hygienic. We're opening crates on Star Wars Battlefront 2. We're gonna play a quick mode on this one or two, and then we're gonna switch over to see if I can get another game in really fast. We'll do it. Remember to win the crate, the first person who does sign up for the raffle. This one is for the raffle. We're just revealing tons of stuff. These emotes and skins. Now remember, you can take your emotes and skins and you can sell them off to GameFlip.com. It is a great site. And if you do, use our code JQSD2C. Sign up for your own account. Sell that game you're not playing. Sell the console. Whatever you got. It'll Fortnite weapons, you bet. You want to carry someone through a game? Awesome. Sign up for one of their gigs. Fixes deployed. Let's see what we've got down here at the bottom. Daily login crates. First order victory crate. We'll take that one. Now, let's see it. Engine upgrade, elite pilot, improved battle command, and extended push reach. All going to be very useful. I'll stay with you. I'm right here. More crates. We'll leave some on there so that's for next time. You can never have enough crates. Reinforced slave one hull, that might be useful. Officer starter crate, now that's helpful. Specialist. Two more crates, two celebrations. What are we celebrating anyway? Memorial Day, of course. Memorial Day weekend is here. Can you believe it? What have we got for Memorial Fund on there? Anything we can throw up on the screen? I know, I don't want to crash the screens. If it does crash, remember to check some of our past broadcasts out. They have codes and crates embedded in them as well. And if you follow or subscribe, I think something funny will go across the screen. I'm not really sure, but you never know. Try it. Good hurt. Alright, now let's get down to the action here. Of the Republic. Age of the Rebellion. And we're going to be the Empire for the Revenge of the Fifth.
There we go. Starting it out on Hoth. We're not doing too bad tonight. It could be better. Side. It's a battle down there.
Secure the sector by capturing and holding these command posts.
Ghoulie, you got me, crap ass.
We're getting help from that smuggler, Solo.
Son of a bitch. I'm going in as a specialist.
Secure all positions.
Skywalker is here to aid us.
Charge primed.
Secure
Access has joined us.
No, he's gonna kill my Tauntaun! That.
Go for the objective.
Of course you did. Because you're watching me.
We're taking control of Command Post Oren. Command Post Oren is ours.
Gary Busey got me. What the hell?
Then you're glad to see us.
No, reverse engineering.
Eyes on the crash.
I wish I knew I did that before. That would have been a little easier. Let's see if that fixed it. Yeah. With that one.
Leia Organa has arrived to reinforce us.
We're capturing Crash. We've lost Dorne to the Imperials.
God, as he finally figured out where we were that whole time. It was about time. How about this one?
Give me your fucking money!
What the hell? Time to take in the blurg. Thank you.
don't shape up soon, we're gonna lose this battle.
By the blurg. Cinnamon apple got me. So cinnamony. It's like the old cinnamon crunch.
Power!
More blurg. Nice. Look at him.
We're about to secure the macro turret.
Luke Skywalker has joined the battle.
Command post crash is no longer under our control.
God, he just hit the rock, or did I kill him by accident? Heroic sacrifice for sure. Gun. Black tech car. He's at it again.
Secure crash.
Princess Leia has come to our aid.
Those guys will take him out. I'm sure of it.
We're taking control of command post desk.
Total destruction in this mess.
We've captured almost every key position.
Come on, Tauntaun. Invincible.
We've lost position active.
We blew him up for sure. Do we want to be an Ewok hunter, though? I don't think so. Let's take it back to assault. So quiet. Got me again. Damn you, Mungali. This battlefield is all over.
As a win.
Vader has joined the Imperials. Be cautious.
Go for the objective. We're securing it.
It's supposed to be rising the Sith, but we got stuck on the this side.
Smuggler, Solo.
I can take some hits. I'm okay. He would just die already. Proton torpedoes have a tendency to do that. Sweet way to go out. Just like Seinfeld says, go out on a good note. Hey, there's K2! I know, it makes me want to watch Rogue One again, doesn't it? Well, we fought like the Dickens. Let's see where it gets us. To level 8, maybe? Don't laugh too hard. That's Battlefront 2, Battlefront 1. God, what a great night. I hope you get a chance to watch this all over again. It's a great show. We got a chance to get you a whole bunch of action on our Saturday night special for Memorial Day weekend. We'll be back with some more Saturday night action, but it's all through the weekend. I'm guessing you hopefully will get back to us on our Smashcast channel, our Twitch's channel, our YouTube's channel, our Mixer channel, and any of the other channels that we might have. Let's see what we've got in the collection. Everything. That makes it easier, doesn't it? The heavies, the officers, specialists. We haven't played more. We're going to have to play some more Star Wars than we have been. Make it on the schedule permanently. Remember, you can schedule any game you want. We'll broadcast your games live on multi-channels.
And it should be a lot of fun. Usually is. Is it? Anyway, let's get out of here. Oh my god, we have the Jedi Fallen Order we were supposed to do also. Alright, well, we'll go over the crate, we'll go over the codes, and then we'll go over getting out of here. How about that? Make sense? Let's close up Battlefront. We've got our VR controller still on. So we've been Battlefront 1, Battlefront 2, Star Wars X-Wing VR, Blood and Truth VR, Spider-Man Homecoming, and Spider-Man Far From Home. Two Spider-Man VR games. A lot of fun. Iron Man VR was a lot of fun. And like I said, we'll try to get to more Marvel and Star Wars next time. And like I said, Leon, we do have Dying Light here, so we're going to try to get that Dying Light hookup multi-broadcast worked out and figured out somehow. You've got all your best games, best action most of the time, and we can run most stuff on Xbox One, PS4 Pro, Xbox One X, as a matter of fact, PC, Steam, and Origin as well. So think of us when you want to broadcast your games on multi-platforms, and I'll go over the prices again while I've still got you here really fast. And again, let's go up to themes, because we every once in a while you want to check our Twitter and our Twitch accounts are different. So Twitter, we have the codes up there every once in a while, so make sure you get on the social link so you don't miss anything on Twitter or Facebook. So those are also good as well. And for themes, there were some really good ones. I'm just going to show you really quick, because we're going to do them for Spider-Man next time. There was the Ghost of Tsushima, which is coming up. And there was the... Where is it here? There they are, Spider-Man. This one's by Marco Georgievic. And this one is by Grady... Addy Gradnoff. But the Ghost of Tsushima was the newest one. Let's put that one up there so you can see what that looks like now. And that was for free a couple weeks back. Posted the links on that again on our Twitter links, so make sure you get on our social account. Make us your globalgaminghedquarters.com. Follow our links. Make sure you check out all of the information that we have to offer for you, because we're made by gamers for gamers. And now you can see this is what the Ghost of Sheep looks like. Pretty cool looking, huh? All right, so we've got the two codes up. To win the crate, you've got to enter the raffle. The first person that enters tonight will see it on our side of things, and then we'll get in contact with you by email, and we'll send you out the crate, which is a good one. It's got the Star Wars Han Solo in it. It's got the Futurama Galaxy Quest ship in there, and some other stuff. And how do I know it's time for me to go? Because there's always the good time, the music that says it's time to go, and I hate to play it, but it is. All right. Anyway, it's been a lot of fun. We gave you two codes for the night. We gave you a crate to go after. Wishing everyone a great and happy and a safe Memorial Day weekend. My name is Greer, broadcasting you live here at GamingHQ.global, GlobalGamingHeadquarters.com. And I'll catch you again real soon. Bye. Safe. Have fun. We'll be right back.
Island.